FCW, no cameras were around. We were doing kick-ass matches, but no one ever saw that. We were just an era. And when I came up on the road, it was like, can't do this, can't do that, can't do that. Oh, just go out there. Let them like throw you around, make sure pull hair, slap butt. And I listened. And I listened all the time. And I should have fought for myself. I should have fought on everything I learned as an athlete, as a professional wrestler.